Alright, so we have the two side by side. Give you an idea of height and depth. And size. Profile here. So yeah, the GoPro is slightly taller that way, and it is slightly girthier around, probably because of the beveling of the edge in its design.